So we're going to talk about level one of NSA care as it happens here in Thrive. What we're going to do is we want you to notice how we're going to take a gentle contact on your spine. And what we want you to do when you're experiencing the care, or maybe you have already, is lie down, relax, and essentially pay attention to the breath, the movement, and the sensations. And you don't need to try and breathe a certain way or make your body do something. The key is just to lie down, relax, and pay attention. And what we're looking for is a breath wave all the way through the spine from the sacrum area all the way to the head and neck, and it will flow back down the other way. And we want to teach your brain how to connect with your body and start self-regulating some of the tension. So we're literally teaching your brain a new trick, for want of a better description. So in this case, we've taken contact in the tailbone and the upper neck, and we want to observe that breath wave just rippling through the spine. So it's gentle, it's soft, it's not a big juggernaut type experience. It's just a connection between the brain and body, and we want to see it begin here, and you can see her trying to find this and moving this area all the way up through the spine into the upper neck. And you'll observe her body breathe and relax. And some of you may notice more breath, some of you may find it wants to move and stretch, and some of you may just notice sensations. And for some people in the beginning, you may not notice a huge amount until you've sat up or moved around, and that's all perfectly normal.